Did you get that one?
I did.
So we're here at Langholm again for another day. Pheasants with a few partridges. I've got Henry with me. This is him. He's going to have a few shots on this drive. We've already had one drive, which went pretty well. It was a pheasant drive, but I think this one we're going to have partridges mixed in with the pheasants. So we'll see how we go. I don't know whether I had that on film. Should we shoot it on me?
Yeah.
Not me. Again on the next instalment of my shooting diary. We've had a day, the day so far, this morning, we've been on mainly pheasants with a few partridges, finishing off with our fourth drive, which will be all four partridges with an odd pheasant or two. We've shot a few more than we would have liked to have done at this stage of the day. I think we've just shot 300 in the bag, which is a few too many perhaps. But the partridges are a bit more extreme, so we'll see how we're going with those. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe to the channel if you're enjoying them. But thanks for watching, and see the next video in a week or so. Good.
See ya.